Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Faduma.
And I'm Malachi.
Today is Monday, April 23rd, 2018.
From prom is May 4th at the Columbus Athenaeum from 7 to 10 p.m. Tickets are $35 each and will go on sale starting Monday, April 23rd with Mrs. Rowe in the attendance office. Please also remember to pick up a permission form if you are bringing a guest who does not attend Franklin Heights.
Before school, tutoring will resume tomorrow, April 24th, and continue every Tuesday, Wednesdays, and Thursdays from 7:20 to 7:50 a.m.
Unified Track and Field will have team pictures tomorrow, April 24th. Please be in Ms. Henson's room, 1215 by 340, to be registered. Uniforms will also be distributed as well.
Seniors who need to take the Work Keys test to complete their alternate pathways for graduation. Testing will be this Wednesday, April 25th. Testing will take place in the Nest.
This Friday, April 27th, is Cap and Gown Pickup Day. Seniors should attend first period classes as usual. And at the end of first period, you will report to the auditorium. Please also remember this Friday is a deadline for your graduation information.
Seniors who will be honored at this year's Top 15 Banquet. Teachers' invitation must be completed by Monday, April 30th, to give all teachers the opportunity to attend. You can reach out to your teachers yourself, but please also email Mrs. Gill. Also, all tickets must be purchased by the end of the day on Friday, May 4th.
Senior pictures are due to Ms. Sheldon by April 30th, or your school picture will be used for the yearbook. And graduation slide again, the deadline is Monday, April 30th. Please send in to Ms. Sheldon at chelsea.sheldon@swcsd.us or stop by with a digital form, CD, or printed picture. More deadlines can be found outside 1222.
The annual Potter Pro football game between the juniors and senior girls will be Tuesday, May 1st at 4 p.m. If you are interested in playing or coaching, please see Ms. Miller in room 2216 to sign up. The cost to play is $5 and includes a shirt.
Sophomores, would you like to attend a campus visit to the University of Cincinnati? You must have a cumulative 3.0 GPA, no office referrals, and less than 5 absences for the term in order to attend. Please sign up through Naviance and see Ms. Moody in 1205 if you have any questions.
Still looking for a dress for prom? Check out the available dresses in the Falcon clothing closet. Please see Ms. Moody in 1205 to get your dress or ask any questions.
Seniors, the Southwestern Education Association scholarship applications are due by Friday, May 4th. And the Grove City UMC senior scholarship applications are due by Sunday, May 15th.
Now here's Sydney and Harvey with today's weather and birthdays.
What's poppin', Falcons? You already know what it is. It's your boy, Harvey T.
And I'm Sydney.
And we're with today's
weather. Rolls up for this week. Today will be cloudy with and some afternoon rain showers. The high will be 68 and the low will be 51. Tomorrow will be raining with a high of 56 and a low of 50. Wednesday will be cloudy with another chance of rain and a high of 52 and a low of 38.
Happy birthday day to Eduardo, Salona, Trejo, and Angelina Rumption. Now back to you guys.
Thanks, guys.
Today's lunch options are Tony's Pizza, popcorn chicken, or a cheeseburger.
Have a great day, Falcons.